In this example, we are required to find how battery grid can be made by using 24 cells of 1 ohm internal resistance each, which can deliver a maximum power to a load of 10 ohm resistance. Now, in this situation, we know well that in a battery grid with n cells in series, and m rows in parallel, we know that the equivalent EMF of the battery grid we can write as NE if E is the EMF of individual battery, and the equivalent internal resistance we can write as NR by M if this R is the internal resistance of each cell. Now, in this situation, if N and M are considered as the number of cells in series and rows in parallel, and we are required to find N and M such that here total cells will be N multiplied by M, which is given here 24. And we are also given that the battery grid has to supply the maximum power to a 10 ohm external resistance. And we know external resistance will receive maximum power when the internal equivalent resistance NR by M, where internal resistance is 1 ohm, this can be written as 10. And from here we are getting the value of N is 10 M. If we substitute it over here, this will be 10 M square is 24, or M we can write as root of 2.4, which is approximately 1.55. Now, we know that number of rows in parallel combination could be either 1 or 2. It can never be 1.55. So, we calculate the power for both values of M. And here we can see if M is equals to 1. Obviously, in this situation, the value of N will be 24. The value of equivalent EMF will be 24. E if E is the individual EMF of each cell. And in this situation, the equivalent internal resistance can be given as here N is 24, M is 1. So, it will be 24 ohms and the external resistance given as 10 ohm. This implies we can directly calculate the power consumed as I square R, and the current in this situation will be 24 E by 34, because 24 ohm is in series with 10 ohm. This is whole square multiplied by R is 10 ohm. So, if you simplify this, it will result you 4.98 E square. So, this will be the power generated if we consider M equals to 1. Similarly, if we consider M is equals to 2, obviously here the value of N will be 12 as total number of cells are 24. In this situation, the equivalent EMF will write as 12 E. And equivalent internal resistance in this situation will be 12 multiplied by 1 by 2. So, this can be written as 6 ohm. And hence, in this situation, the value of power consumed by the external resistance will be again I square R. And the value of current we can calculate as this 12 E divided by 16 whole square, because in this situation, 10 ohm resistance is in series with 6 ohm. Multiplied by 10. So, on simplifying, here you are going to get 5.62 E square. Now, if we compare the two here, you can see that for M is equals to 2, the power is on higher side. So, we can say in this situation for M equals to 2 and N equals to 12, power supplied by grid will be maximum. So, this is the way how we calculate the total number of cells required to be connected in series and number of rows in parallel. Or indirectly here we have found the design of battery grid which can supply the maximum power to the 10 ohm external resistance in this situation. That will be the answer to this problem.